According to reports, the Pittsburgh Steelers are not planning to franchise tag linebacker Bud Dupree. Dupree played under the franchise tag last year, but Adam Schefter is reporting the team does not plan on doing it again in 2021, meaning Dupree will head to free agency. Katie Johnston for KDKA News.